Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you how to do cool edits on CapCut.
First, click Expand. Then auto cut. Then choose what image you want.